twins as well to take home. Has she got humans?
She has, but humans aren't going to be there.
Okay. So if I leave a couple of, if give you a couple of tins, could you sort of leave them out the door or something?
Yeah. No.
Are you happy this being filmed?
Oh, sorry.
She needs her second job, doesn't she?
Yes. She has trashed the place, hasn't she?
I know. It definitely needed cleaning this morning, but I thought, well, she's only going to be here for a couple of hours more.
Yeah. No. It's okay.
Or you're going to have to go in and
are
shut,
in?
Shut the door. Yeah, no, she's being ripped up.
She seems all right in herself.
Yeah, she's been really lively and just eating really well. The last few days her appetite's increased and she's been eating lots more.
Yeah. I'll have a quick feel at her belly and see if there's any food. It's not swollen or anything.
Yeah.
In there. Well, I would normally say, because in the area, the state that she was in,
yeah,
it's only the top vixen.
Yeah.
So they all try and, if there is someone in nicer condition, this one wouldn't get a look in.
No.
So likelihood of her being pregnant in the first place, probably very slim.
Yeah.
But at least she's going to go instead of being kept in any longer. Yeah.
Okay.
Lovely day.
Where is she up to?
Strewed. I was talking to Mum, she's at work, but there's a side gate into the garden.
Oh, perfect.
Thank you. Any longer. After touring at the sides for so long. Your cat has required a box. Required? Acquired.
Oh, yeah.
Well, acquired
that,
a box.
That box has been there for about 2 years.
Alright. Nice place for it. Lovely Angela, she gives a pat lunch.
Thank you.
You're the one and only packed lunch person.
Oh.